Good afternoon, you're very welcome to London Heathrow. Local time here is just approaching 10:30. For your own comfort, but especially for your safety, we'd ask you to please remain in your seats with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has arrived on stand and the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Please ensure that you take all your personal belongings with you, including any reading material that you may have brought on board. Remember to check the overhead vents and seat pockets in front of you. Please do take care when you open the overhead vents in case anything should fall out, causing an injury to you or to a fellow guest. Once again, we would like to remind you to please double-check the seat pockets in front of you for any candles, iPads or phones or passports that may have left behind by accident. And at this time, we've just got the signal there that you may switch on and use your mobile phones or electronic devices. However, do please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened as the seatbelt sign is still switched on. For any of the guests with the connecting flights here in Heathrow, please do make your way to your next terminal and check the boards for the departure times from Heathrow here this morning. Also, there are regular bus transfers between all the terminals here in Heathrow. Any guests who are waiting on buggies in the hold, please allow a couple of moments. They will be available for collection on the jetway. We do thank you for flying with Aer Lingus. You'll always find the best prices on flights, car, hotel and travel insurance on our website. Buy your tickets to check in line at aerlingus.com. We look forward to you on board again at some stage in the near future. And finally, we do apologise for a delayed arrival into Heathrow here this morning. We do hope it doesn't inconvenience you too much. Gormaga, of course, for Aer Lingus and you. That's how we're going to go on to the Thanasas Netchelin. Slán agus, Manic J. Lefkar. Good morning, and we do wish you a very safe onward journey.